She has that million-dollar smile. She just has this glow. She has this energy. She has this charm, and it just comes out. What's up, y'all? DT Parker here. Okay, so I got an unusual number of people telling me that I should watch this new documentary film on Lalisa Manoban. On YouTube, on Instagram, on Twitter, on my Facebook, everybody was telling me, DT, you need to watch this documentary film. Okay, all right, I'm doing it. It's happening, all right? You know I love Lisa. Lisa's my girl. Love checking her out, so I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining at all. So let's get into it. Let's see what this film is going to show us about the lovely, lovely Lisa. Let's do it. Lisa. Word up!
I want to be one of part of them. I want to be K-pop artist, you know?
That million-dollar smile, baby. Twelve-year-old Lisa, adorbs.
They have an audition in Thailand.
So we just had an open audition. She was one of them. And she stood out.
Yeah, y'all better thank your lucky stars. You came across that one. Swag.
She had this quality, you know, she was very confident too. Mm-hmm.
Do it. Of course not. Been saying it. Can't take your eyes off that one. Look how cute she is.
She had the passion and wanted to do this. It was really legit and real.
So cute.
She came to a new country at age of 14, far from her parents, like to live her dream.
Yeah, how many of y'all would do that at any age? Balls of steel. You know what I'm saying? Even at her young age, balls.
All the pain and overcame with every obstacle she has gotten in a different country, all by herself.
Oh. No one was allowed to speak English? What in the hell? Oh, okay.
This girl had a dream. Nothing was gonna stop her.
5 years was so long, but it didn't give up.
여러분, 오늘 데뷔 쇼케이스의 주인공, YG 신인 그룹, 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
I
debuted after 5 years of training. I know being a trainee is hard. It might be hard.
Ooh, she looked good with that blonde hair. Adorable.
She has that million-dollar smile. She just has this glow, she has this energy, she has this charm, and it just comes out at
Okay. All right. Now I see why I got so many of these. All right. Okay. Huh. Okay.
Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she's on stage.
Where do they find these guys? What does he know? It's true though. She has it, baby. Whew. How do you want it, boys and girls? How do you want it? She delivers.
She was born to do this.
You're damn right, sir.
That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
Oh, wow. It's true. She's made it. Hey, she's my role model too. Damn it.
Lisa from Blackpink, actually, she is like, I mean, an icon right now. She has the most followers of any K-pop idol ever.
do your thing. Man, I get motivated and inspired by Lisa every single time. Oh, and I recently saw that video where she's teaching the other girls how to dance. I forgot the name of it, but she's a bad bitch. And I mean that in a good way. Yeah, just I've never seen her personality come out like that, where she was getting on girls and she was getting them into shape. You know what I'm saying? I'd never seen that side of Lisa. After seeing that side of Lisa where she was running that thing, I am even more confident and convinced that she's gonna take over the world very, very soon. And she's not going anywhere. I do hope she makes the right decisions though along the way, but she's a bad bitch, and she can run just about anything. Yeah, she's one of those she can get it done type girls. I like that. I really like saying that out of Lisa. That's what I'm talking about, Lisa. The world is yours. Do your thing, girl. You know what's funny? I got a little bit of backlash early on when I said that Lisa has it and she is the star. I remember reading a lot of comments saying, you don't know what you're talking about. Like, there's a lot of stars in K-pop. There's a lot of, you know, she's not all that, you know. Don't just assume. And even Blackpink fans were saying, no, all the girls are good and all the... you guys know me. I just simply call it like I see it. I have eyes, okay? When I see something, I'm gonna comment on it. That's just what I do, all right? And I said it from the very first moment I saw Lisa, on the very first reaction, I said, that one. And I wasn't wrong. I just have a pair of eyes. And she's got it. What do you want me to do?
She's just getting started. And Lisa is going to be one of the greatest pop stars of all time.
You're damn right, buddy. As long as she keeps it up, though. I want to see music. I want to see the dancing. I want to see the swag. Durr. Oh, we know this is coming. We know.
It's Lisa. You know, Lisa deserves it. Lisa doesn't bother anybody.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Many Korean netizens have been attacking Lisa for not being a pure Korean idol.
There were some Korean netizens who started bashing Lisa, from her appearance at award shows to just
I know. I've seen them.
So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down.
to yell that online because you can just kind of shut your phone off. But when you're at an interview and people are yelling at you and saying these awful things, then it gets kind of tough to even leave the house anymore.
They want what she has.
Who is yelling at Lisa to her face? Is that really happening? Oh, hell no. Respect the girl. How can you hate on a girl like that?
There's always going to be hate, but there's always going to be thousands of people supporting you.
There's so many. There are millions of people who love you. So please stay as the brightest and the strongest magnet ever.
We are always going to support Lisa.
Thank you again so much, Blings. We love you. Thank you so much.
You can't bring Lisa down. She just has a positive way about her that even if she gets hate, I don't think it bothers her nearly as much as it would like a normal person. She just has that positive equilibrium, you know what I'm saying?
Person, that's what she is. She's a once-in-a-generation gem.
I'm tired of hearing this guy.
She's only scratching the surface of what she's going to do.
But he's right.
Tell. She's gonna inspire millions of people around the
world.
Yes. What is this thing that she's on right there? What is this? What is this? Is this a show or something? That's right. See, that's the thing. With me, I don't care about politics or anything else. All I care about is the talent. I don't care what your background or what your last name is or who you represent or any of that crap. I'm a pretty simple dude. If you got skill and you got talent, I'm gonna respect you. That's just me. Now, I don't care. I don't care if you're a jerk. I don't care if you you're a total asshole. I don't care. I recognize talent and I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna say that person's dope. I'm gonna say that person's this, that person's that, as you know, the way that I see it. And so with Lisa, I fell in love with her right away because of where she came from and her attitude, her vibe seems really, really positive, and she worked really hard to get where she's at. And she's a freaking talented ass girl. Like, I've never seen anyone perform like her. No, not kidding. Like, as a female artist, I've seen a lot of female artists. I haven't seen any female artist bring it the way she does. And when I say bring it, that's subjective, but you know what I'm saying. She brings it. When it's time to perform, she is on like Donkey Kong. You know what I'm saying? So I respect Lisa. I love Lisa. I love what she's done. I love what she's built, and I hope she keeps it going. That's it. There it is. That's exactly what it is. She has a good heart. She's cheerful. That smile. How can you hate on this girl? Also say, like, it's, I know there's a lot of people out there that kind of think like the way I do in terms of, I give people props when they're dope. You know, I'm here in the West, you know, I'm an American, and I have recently been turned on to a lot of K-pop artists. BTS has obviously has really impressed me, Blackpink, and there's a lot of K-pop artists that are just simply better than Americans. I am not going to tear them down or give them hate because, oh, well, you know, you're making us look bad, and so I'm gonna tear you down and throw hate on you and say mean, ugly things about you. Nah, bro. If someone is good anywhere in the world, they're good. I don't understand the haters. I really don't. Like, you can have an opinion and you can have, you know, your likes and dislikes, but you, first of all, it's one thing to have your preferences and your likes and dislikes, but if someone is doing really well, you have to acknowledge it. You have to. Like, if you're out there killing it and you're doing big numbers and you are just, and success is just coming your way and it's something that you can verify, you have to acknowledge when someone is killing it. There's no reason to hate. Like, I just don't understand. But some people are not like that. I am just the type of person who respects talent and respects success. I don't care what you look like. I don't care what color you are. I don't care anything about that stuff. All I care about is, hey, are you doing your thing? Are you doing your thing? Yes? Then, hey, my hat's off to you. But some people don't think that way. And some people have feelings. They're all up in their feelings. That's your own issue. That is your own issue, because girls like this, they're just killing it and you're not. Get over it. I love that performance. Oh. She was adorable in that performance. Love! Whoa. Is that her mom? Is that her mom? Her mom's hot. Mom's is hot. Get it from her mama. She's got a hot mom. I'm sorry. Is that Pops? Damn, he's tall.
Hello.
Don't start crying in front of me, Lisa. Come on. Hold it together, Lisa. She did. What can you say? She did. Dear Lalisa.
With a beautiful smile,
yep.
Beautiful eyes,
yep.
A beautiful heart.
Check.
Lisa, you're a multi-talented person. Please show us more of your talents and please become famous.
Yes, show us more of your talents. That's what I'm that's what I'm talking about. I want to see more. The Philippines! What? Oh, and to all the haters. How many of y'all got this many people wishing you this much love? I bet you she's got more.
Happy birthday, Queen Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
She's got a lot of Filipino fans.
I've been struggling for the past months already, but stumbling upon your story made me realize that I'm not alone. You fought for your dream through hard work and patience. Nothing is impossible if you work hard for it. Thank you for being such an inspiration. Maraming salamat. I love you.
Hey Lisa, happy birthday.
She's so cute.
Thank you so much for being an inspiration to others.
I love that episode. That was funny. Look at her. How can you hate on that girl like this? I just don't get it.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other blanks.
Lisa, do you know I really love your characteristics? Even though you are a popular person, but you're still being humble to every person. We love that. Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people, and don't care for the haters, just go on for your career. And thank you for existing in this cruel world.
The cruel world.
The thing about Lalisa is she's a rare gem. She's born for the stage. Charismatic, beautiful face, amazingly talented.
I'm not the only one who sees it.
She's a genius and a dance goddess for She's one of the rare dancers out there.
Been saying it.
The emotion and feel of the dance to her audience.
Look at the face. Nobody doesn't like her. Nobody. That's what I'm saying. I don't want her to quit performing. That's why I get so frustrated. I don't want her to quit performing. That is her gift. That's what attracted me to her. Yes, I saw her as a really, really cute girl, and she had some charisma, and she had that thing in the eyes, but what really attracted me to her was her performing. I don't care how well she, I don't care how photogenic she is, I want to see that girl perform, because I know that's when her, that's what's in her heart, and that's what does it for me. You know what I'm saying? So let's get the performing going. Oh, I can't wait for her next project. Can't wait!
How can you not stand and fall in love with the one and only Lalisa Manoban?
To my Lisa, I've never been this happy in life until I met you. You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since training days and worked so hard to pursue your dreams. Despite of all the hate you've received, you got so many fans and admirers worldwide. Even though sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family, you still focused on what you want to achieve. If this spread hate, we will spread more love to you every second.
She's got some long fingers.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing me that I should never give up. When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And that, you crying.
Oh. And I will say, Lisa is a really pretty crier. She's not an ugly crier. There are some ugly crier celebrities. Y'all know who I'm talking about. She's not one of them. She's a pretty crier. That's horrible.
Happy birthday, Lisa. There are a thousand reasons why I love you. But the most important reason is because you are yourself. And you have been true to yourself. And you've proudly lived as who you are. And no matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change for nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world.
Oh, no matter how hard she wasn't too good on that thing, though.
Always remember that you're the best girl in the world, and we love you. Happy birthday, Lalisa Manoban.
We love you, Lalisa! What's a lily? I haven't heard that. What's that mean? Give it up for 10X Lisa. I better be in the credits. I better be in the credits. Look how cute she was. She's adorable. There's no place to go, you know I won't give up. No, I won't give in. She's so cute. You see it? You see it? Whatever.
Yeah.
This was really well done. I'm impressed. Shout out to the person who made this video. Very, very well done. She really owns those bangs. Does anyone else, is anyone really known for the bangs look? She's the only one I can think of that really rocks the bangs pretty hardcore. That was very good. That was very good. Yes, I'm a fan. I'm a fan of Lalisa Manoban. And yeah, now I see why you guys wanted me to see this so bad. Yes, that was very nice. That was very nice. But yeah, I'm a big fan of Lisa. I've been saying it. I hope she continues to perform. That's the only thing that I want from her. I want her to continue performing. And yes, she is extremely photogenic and she can sell anything. But as you know, I want to see more from her. I want to see more from her. I have high expectations, high standards for this one. And I think it's deserved. She has a lot of talent, that girl. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And until next time, I will see you soon.